Sorry, guys. What's up, you awesome people? It's your boy Dragon here. Welcome back to another BL3. And sorry, I messed up the intro because, you know, I'm a little off and. Yeah, I'm not that happy today. No, I'm just not that happy. Nah. I'm not gonna. No, wait, shut the hell up. Wait, I'm just not that happy today. Because I had some bad news. But, you know, I guess this is on me. This is on me. The game's going to probably clear my mind a lot. Probably a lot of my mind. So, yeah, guys. So, doing with the packed rifle. Okay. Yeah, guys, maybe the zombies will clear my mind, but guess what, guys? DLC number 2's coming out soon! Let's go! I know when it's already that's coming out on Tuesday. Wait, hold on, April 19th. Tomorrow's gonna be the 16th, 17th, 18th. 18th Sunday and 19th Monday, so actually, yeah, it's gonna be Monday. Hold on, wait. Why am I so off? Holy shit. I am so retarded. Okay, guys, well, now after that's taken care of, I'm gonna clear my mind. Shit, I forgot to know what. Oh, yeah, swordplay and. Oh, I'm gonna do swordplay with my friend. Because. Swordplay and. RPG right to accomplish face. Whatever that piece of shit's name is. Yeah, you gonna watch? Nah. Boom, 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 boom. Wait, Ant. Do you have William's phone number? No, wait, Ant. Text Charlie and tell him that I'm broadcasting. Text Charlie to tell William that I'm broadcasting if he wants to watch.
Insta-kill. Let's get this party finished.
Ant, can you text
attempts
me, please?
To recover the missing test subject have already hit a snafu. Dempsey 1.0 is currently strapped to
fuck,
a German
got
rocket
aftertaste.
Bound for the
no,
moon.
No, text Charlie on the PS4. You retard. Swordplay.
I can always
just
spit it out.
What I need. Ooh, damn machine.
Ain't a problem.
Sorry, damn machine. I don't need you right now. Never my way downtown. Yeah, Anthony.
With Richtofen and AWOL, I have no means to secure the safe extraction of the subject. Guess I'll have to improvise. Proceeding as planned.
I don't do that. Me and William don't do that. It just automatically sends us in and shows our name. All we need to do is write the title and then we're done. I am no DNF king. I am a zombie king.
Damn! Think I took off one of my eyebrows!
Making my way down, pussy. Oh my god, it's all bang huge. I was the fastest firm. Holy shit, it was going fast. Yeah, guys, I don't know what I'm doing now. I've lost my mind! Turn the lights off, I lost my mind, I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing. Hashtag, I don't know what I'm doing. No, I really don't know what I'm doing.
I know by now that anything can be useful, even Richtofen.
Hashtag, oh, get juked. No, it really wasn't a juke though, but
Straight to the asshole.
Eagleston, this is Griffin Station. Come in. This is Eagle's Nest. Over. Richtofen, is that you? When we didn't hear from you, we failed the word. Fear not, Dr. Groff. It's me, Edward.
Stabby. In your web. Stab in your butthole. Stabby in your a-hole. Stab. Stabbing it. I am. Pick it again, being so late. Oh no. Swordplay's gone. I am screwed. I can hold him off.
A machine gun.
Really, nigger. I would rather die.
I'm loaded. Trying to do a better job.
Screw Cody.
Shit came down in about 2 minutes.
This gun sucks. No, I hate hearing. And it's the worst. Well, it's not the worst weapon, but.
Kenny!
Get out of here, Cody!
Go, Loco!
Don't talk to the dick sucker. He'll spread you with the Zooka. Yeah, get out of here! He'll spread you with the sucking virus. The virus where you suck big dick.
On a Tuesday.
Oh, headshot. Whoa. Cody, get out of here, you stupid fucking cunt. Go die in a hole. Guys, if you don't know who Cody is, he's the worst person. He's the worst person of the life. He's a disgrace. Focus, let's go.
Have you made any progress?
Cody, you're a disgrace, so shut the hell up. Guys, hold on a quick second.
The machine is ready.
I might legit kick Cody out of the party and then block him because he wants to be an ass.
Okay, sorry.
You guys can hear Cody being a disgrace. Cody likes to lick the BRM black bottle. Oh, shit! Well, that's my fault, William. I got down because I was reading yours. Hold up, sorry.
If you hadn't turned up, I probably would just healed myself anyway.
Good, I swapped out the black behold shit. Boom. What the fuck? This locust sucks for me. Oh, headshot, I'm so good! Ba 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 ba. Back to this. No! No! Well, I'm a disgrace. Fuck this game. I have missed and failed. You are retarded!
Bottoms up, Dempsey.
Oh, headshot. Oh, another headshot. Well, I'm actually gonna pack punch the locust when I play with William, you know? This shit's gonna be really. Just kidding, I'm gonna pack punch right now. I'm gonna get a mule kick and pack punch to hear him as well! Ants legit distract me. I fucking saying, you have to go here. It's legitimately fucking distracting as hell. So I cannot play right now. Yeah, go mute your mic or leave the party if you're gonna legit keep saying, if you gotta go here, please.
Just a little something to take the edge off.
Hang on.
Double points.
Time to double down.
Well, there goes fucking Quirk Vive, because Ant kept bothering me to hell. I don't care. I don't want nothing.
Soul.
I don't want nothing!
They know my bones.
I'm back, sorry.
Hello, Michael, you again, bullshit?
Yes, and the police, can you shut the hell up, you fucking cunt?
Never turn down a free reload.
Yeah, and I don't know why Ant has to legit tell fucking everyone. It's not him, so he shouldn't even be talking.
The security fees are somewhat alarming. What on earth is going on down there?
If I want to tell people, I will tell people.
It seems the
not have Ant legit tell everyone. Because that's rude of this light, so I can easily tell if Ant says something, I'm just going to tell everyone else and make him embarrassed. Even though I'm embarrassed, but...
I'm sticky.
Good. Sticky from fucking cum all over you.
No, my brownies, I took my whole face with the chocolate.
Nope, you had cum all over you, so that's why you're so sticky. Fucking sticky McGee. Fucking sticky, stinky. Well, okay, fuck this. Guys, I might end the broadcast real quick. Legit fucking kick Cody and Ant, and then legit just start it again. But no, I'm just gonna mute Cody, guys. Be right back. Okay, guys, I'm back. I ended the game, so, you know, choke my chicken. Also, I heard it, Anthony's voice with... I joined broadcast. Oh my god. Well, I'm gonna have to mute Ant too, but it's what I hate about your cousin Ant, William. Legit, I don't like before I started the broadcast, I asked him not to legit tell anybody. What does he do? He tells people. Well, tells Cody. Well, let's do this again, guys, because. And I know for sure now I'm not gonna go down because I've muted Cody, the fucking annoying bitch. I might mute Ant now so I don't have any distractions, but no. But William, like, Monday? Well, actually, the DLC is actually coming out Tuesday. It's actually coming out Tuesday. And also, when you go to bed, like Monday, I'm just gonna mute Aunt Cody or kick him out of the party and just play by myself, broadcasting, and because all they're gonna be doing is legit chit chatting, all that, being annoying. So yeah, like you did, you broadcast when I got off, so I'm gonna do the same thing. Choke my chicken.
We may have escaped the giant. But once again, we find ourselves face to face with
you
another twisted incarnation of the German war machine.
And I know. Nah, I'm not
will
gonna.
Never be free
I'm not actually. The only reason I've died is because Ant was sometimes legit talking and annoying. Ant, if you're gonna talk to your dad, just mute your mic again, Ant. No one wants to hear you legit fucking talk to your dad. Hey, you wanna suck my balls when you get home? Holy shit. I don't need to hear you. But just talk to your dad.
Your time on Earth is at an end.
I'm not even using my trigger finger, but no. Trigger, oh shit. Trigger, oh shit, nigga.
The Russians care not for such open displays of affection.
What?
Our mission to recover
Redemption.
The capsule containing his body now ascends high above the earth itself.
And you're also annoying as well sometimes.
I will run over them like tractor.
No, you're not, because Ant. No, he's not, because you legit scream every time. Wow, Charlie.
Stab! Take Russian steel!
Landing pad activated.
I'm back.
What is this for? Anyone know?
I don't give a shit yet. I really don't give a shit if you're back. I'm playing by myself, and I might mute you too, Ann, so I can have peace and quiet. Well, Monday night, I'm just gonna either kick you and Cody, or mute you guys, so I can at least. William, can you hear Anthony talking?
The dragon breathes, eager to be fed.
Because if you can hear him, I might just mute him, because it gets annoying when you legit fucking scream your tits off.
Is it possible that Richtofen lured us here?
No, not anymore. Okay, good. Well, they can't hear you, which is kind of good.
We can take a moment to consider our next move.
Because I know one legit can fucking scream your titties off so far. It's gonna be fucking annoying as hell. Screw Cody, fucking suffering chode. That's all he wants for fucking Christmas is chode. I'm not talking to anybody's name that's Cody that's watching this broadcast. Well, that's watching this podcast except for OBJ187. OBJ187 is. Yeah, his name is Cody and he sucks big boners. Holy shit. Oh, I don't have no ammo. Oh, this sucks. Fucking balls. Balls! Ballsack McGee! Dick sucking McGee!
Your touch is cold.
Dick sucking McGee! Dick suck a dick! Oh my god, it's the worst thing ever. Abandoned the fuck. Yeah, shut up with your bonfire. All bonfire you into blue flames. Be like, this boy is on fire! Holy shit, this boy's on fire! Thank you, I'm on fire. Because I'm good at this game. Ba-ba-ba-ba, pussy.
Oh, get knifed!
What do you at, though? Oh, 360 ball sack McGee.
It was my mistake for allowing you to get close.
I'm gonna fuck a girl. Holy shit, this game is possible not. Can you suck if ketchup legit spills all over your grapes? How the hell do you do that? That's utterly retarded. That's retarded, Ant. That's fucking retarded. Tell that to yourself, but guess what, Ant? Who was holding the burger? Who was eating it?
Egostas, this is Griffin Station.
But,
come in.
But it was, you were still holding it, you were eating it, so it's your fault. Richtofen,
is that you? Been eating here from your
Your mom's heart is a rock.
Fear not, Dr. Grove.
Nah, I really don't.
It's me, Edward.
I really was. She wasn't trying. Fuck. Fucking McGee. Fucking zombie McGee. Dango! It's a weapon that I could use right now. It might suck. Really? How does a legit fucking zombie ass ring me when there's none behind me? Fuck! Knowing you legit suck ass at zombies! Stop legit saying, do you want to play? You legit said, do you want to play, Michael? I heard you. I'm not legit fucking dead. Ball sack McGee! Don't play with the fucking ass wipe.
Is acquired.
You're gonna turn into
taste,
one. That sucks ass as well, Ann.
Why do we not
play by yourself,
Ann?
Get good.
I am humbled by this unexpected gesture of goodwill.
You always have to go somewhere. And I got
today. And maybe yesterday too.
Going to suck a dick.
Ew. Really? Haven't I already told you I am?
That's why
sniper?
I'm actually playing, and I'm not going anywhere actually. But actually, when I get braces, I'm not gonna be able to eat shit or do anything. So
the
ha, can't suck a dick.
For our needs.
So suck it, Ant.
May this gum fill my heart.
No, I
with
can't.
Fire. Not literally, but
actually, no, I don't. I'm the one that's mostly not gay here. Actually,
some
I'm the only one that's
small,
not probably gay here.
But small can still be deadly.
Fetch me their soul.
What are you?
I have buried my emotions.
The world will never know. You're Illuminati, nigger!
With confidence.
You're Illuminati! Everybody fucking run!
You two are not unrelated.
Ann's gonna rape you.
Enough of your hellish bark!
How can you rape yourself? Yeah, how can you rape yourself for what you don't have? You just like, yeah, but raping you can basically rape boys as well. So technically, you just said you also don't have a penis.
This is where other Ritofen lived.
Anthony or Bull doesn't
well,
have a penis. He said.
Put bullets,
he doesn't have a penis. He said.
This is Griffin Station. We have an update. Over.
Actually, no, I don't have a bigger one than you.
Have you made
I have
any
a bigger
progress?
Dick than you. Impossible tactical stuff. No, why am I legit carrying the VMP with my KRM tactical stuff? I am a retarded person right now. Double points plus in skill equals me good. Well, basically, I'm good anyways. Ant, shut up. Flash of hookah in your mouth. Bitch with a hookah, I really don't give a shit about imitation.
Give capitalist weapon to socialist, and he will distribute bullets evenly amongst his enemies.
Yeah, and probably Cody legit sees fucking pink unicorns in your room with cocaine in them. Hiddenly. I'm talking about you, nigga. Well, you probably do, because you have Frankie. Mm-hmm. The world will never know.
It is said that power
oh, God, drugs. You need to check that. She might have some cocaine in there. She might be selling some drugs. Maybe even hookah. Okay, maybe she's hiding a fucking bong in there. It? Unless it's fucking small. Okay, never mind. Then she might be hiding a little bit of. Cocaine. But maybe somebody else put cocaine in there. Okay, I'm gonna think of what are the odds of me getting Juggernaut from what's the odds of me getting
Ripped open? The security fees are so much as an army. What on earth is going on down there?
Oh, I got electric cherry, okay.
It seems the area is
shit, I'm fucking retarded. Well, now I can't get one of my perks.
Whoever this voice is, he seems
unaware of current
situation.
Oh, wait, I got unquenchable. But I am still retarded. Sometimes I forget. He's watching my broadcast. Whoa! Does not come to that. Bitchy motherfuckers, not anymore. Probably on, yeah, on his phone, because that's all we can watch it on, because Charlie has a PS4! Dabby machine!
Come to me!
Firepower I need! Keep your rotten, bony hands away from my body!
Nigga, well, and you're fucking retarded. No, for some reason, Charlie's being retarded and not using the fucking PS3 micro, that little tiny piece of shit. Even though, I don't know if he knows, but he can actually use that piece of shit.
You want dance? I refuse.
William, you need to upgrade to a better mic. I don't think William's ever gonna buy the deal. I don't think William's ever gonna buy the fucking DLC. He's just legit gonna steal them up for Chris.
You monsters underestimate angry Russian.
Yeah, but I'm still gonna play this just to keep bringing this memory back. And zombie map I play, I'm still basically gonna be good at it. Even if you give me legit Kino Dertoen or the World at War zombie maps, I'm still legit good. You can give me legit the fucking oldest zombie map for COD, and I'll still beast it. I'm one of the, I can't say I'm one of the best, but I'm actually really good. Yeah, cause William was probably legit fucking playing for Charlie. God. You.
I do not want your filthy disease.
The PS3 one is broke. And Charlie doesn't like the earpiece. Oh. Oh, I guess Charlie doesn't like the fucking earpiece. Why, nigga? Why doesn't he? It's just a fucking mic. He can legit still talk to us. But William, do you know what I don't get?
A tomb for kings.
Well, my phone fucking vibrated.
They knew what Group 935 did to it.
Deal with it!
Death will always find you.
Oh! 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 Why? Your mom's calling back. To suck a dick, just like there.
Just like this dick!
And I'm dead. Nah, this just kidding. Boom, boom. So the weasels. Boom, boom. Goes the penises, cause I don't like none. I suck pussy! Pussy chance, spamming breed. I don't wanna odd bling! Pussy chat, spamming brave! I don't wanna odd like ming! Pussy chat, spamming brave! Ever since I went from China, you used to suck on our cock now! Playing with it like you! I'm not fucking funny yet. I don't give a shit. It's still not funny. No, it's still legit retarded because that was even funny. That's not even funny for shit. Bobby snatched the fucking pussy. Well, I guess Ant doesn't like pussy because he said he would smash your fucking pussy with the sledgehammer, so I guess Ant doesn't like pussy. I said you probably smashed the pussy, you didn't legit have to say you smashed it with the sledgehammer. So technically that means you legit don't like pussy. Bullshit, because you don't even probably know what it is. What is it, nigger? Yeah, but still.
I know you are not infectious, but perhaps I am immune.
Epic training! Never mind. Now fuck this. Leon! Leon! Well, that escalated quickly. Well, my shield's gonna break just from this. Cody's higher than him, motherfucker.
Desperate times, desperate measures.
Richtofen, I'm observing your current.
Boom! 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 Boom!
Would you care to explain exactly what you're doing in the company of our
boom! 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 Yeah, it's probably gonna be retarded.
Nikola is glad of help, wherever it comes from.
Yo! Yeah, you cannot say that you're smarter than me, because you're not. No, not even in school.
I could become
anywhere,
a
I'm still
candy.
Smarter than you, Ant. Yeah, so you cannot say that you're smarter than me. That's a legit retarded answer. I'm not gonna, because I know my math. Yeah, maybe I do too. Maybe I legit have a fucking A in it. Actually, no, I don't. I have a straight A. I had legit a B. I had actually a B and A this whole year for math. Never once a C or D in math, except for last year when I was fooling around. And when you legit sit in school for so fucking long, like, what, doing legit only hard, and legit doing really hard work, it's legit fucking hard. And then tomorrow we legit have to sit in our homeroom all day doing legit fucking park tests, park practice, which is even gonna be fucking more, because they're getting us ready for fucking park. So that means basically I'm doing park, basically. Because legit, we stay in the room all day.
I never thought of myself as archer.
No, we have all day because we're doing English, taking a break for 90 minutes, and then doing math. Yeah, because we're in the higher grade, so we're doing the... And I think this year we're doing English, social studies, and math. I know we're doing English and math. I think it's either science or social studies. I can't. It's not my choose. This legit headshot. You called your sister nigger. Damn, you're bad. She's sucking a big hog.
Magical potions should be regulated.
I'll be around by 3:30. Holy shit, I'm 40. Boom. Boom. Boom, bitch. Get out the way. Oh. Can't touch this, da-da-da-da. Suck it. These zombies are sucking it. Sucking it real good. I'm not talking to you, eh? Okay, I love overdose ketchup. Just kidding. I'll be around by 3:30. Why the fuck is my phone vibrating? I think it wants some anal. It wants some anal production.
Do not hurry, LP. I have enough bullets to go around.
Anal vibration. That's what my phone wants. It wants anal vibrations. Holy shit.
Come feel the Russian fist of fury, LP.
I will mute you!
How's your raw piece of fucking shit? Cody, so go die now.
Now, Nikolai, face real challenge.
Ow! Come on, bitch!
Yeah.
Suck my balls one more time. Suck it like he's not. Pieces on the street. Hey, I'm like, you're a piece of sh. No, I actually legitimately do. Oh, alright. Make the epic escape room. I'm not even making a video in it. It's probably sucking the your fucking balls. Where the hell am I going? Oh, why did I go that way? Double points. I don't need that shit. Did you see my cock going in your mouth? No, I don't care. I'll be around by 3:30. To say, yeah, broadcast that.
Penis!
Oh yeah, Bully, today, like, you know, Mitchell? Like, Mitchell, like, one time brought, like, Mitchell did a video on Trent, like, saying he's a ghost and his, like, fucking color's bleach. And then today Trent legit takes a video of him and Mitchell legit smacks the foam right out of his hand, legit fucking cracking his whole screen. Why, when Mitchell was legit taking a fucking video of Trent, Trent would legit smack the fucking phone out of his hand. Russian. Yeah, Trent's severely gonna fucking kill Mitchell. And I mean not like not just like fake killing, I mean legit killing. I'll be around by 3:30. Oh. Boom!
Hell pig hunt is
I'll be around by teabag on. Whoa! Oh shit. Oh no. This cannot be good. I need us some max to ammo. Go where?
Stuck in the dick.
Who gives a shit about fucking open house?
Meet explosive Russian.
Wow, that's old. Yeah, who gives a shit? Wow. Yeah, it's gonna legit go for
his
fucking...
Nikolai is no good if he is burned in fire.
I can only assume that you intend to procure...
Wow. Really, nigga? Cake a fucking suck on big fucking chode. Well, why didn't you say that?
Insta-kill!
Oh, God, they left. Uh-oh.
Running out of bullets always happens at the worst possible time.
And this game's over. Sorry, guys, because... Fuck! Also, because fucking Ant's distracting a lot, and... don't subscribe to Anthony. His videos suck fucking balls. I wish I had an actual YouTube so I can play some... Why doesn't Trent beat the shit out of... out of Mitchell, because Trent will win. Because today Mitchell already said after school, you want to fight me, nigga. And then that set Trent off, starting, like, he legit ripped off Mitchell's backpack and just threw it on the ground. I swear to God, if Mitchell put me in the video as well, and that just pissed me off. Because as well as he's doing that, he called me a ghost as well, and called my skin bleach, so I might beat the shit out of Mitchell as well. But guess what? If I get Trent's phone number, I can legit record the video. Just say I'm playing a game, but I'm actually recording a video, and then get Trent's number, take the message, send it to him. He can post it on, like, whatever. And there we go. Everybody hates Mitchell. Best plan ever of 2016. Nah, it's not really the best plan, but you know. Who gives a shit? I might broadcast a different game. Oh, I might just say I'm missing fucking do crap. I'll be around by 3:30. Guys, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm so fucking bored. I can't fuck. So bored, guys. I'm so bored without William. There's really nothing to do without you. If I was there, Mitchell wouldn't do that if I was there because he scared me. Yeah, Mitchell thinks he's all tough and he says, I'm not scared of you, even though he probably is. Mitchell probably scared the shit out of Trent. Because I broke a rock today. I really don't give a shit because I broke a rock and it felt good. Let's see what game I can broadcast now. Krabs! Mr. Krabs, I am feeling it, Mr. Krabs. Huh? Are you feeling it? SpongeBob's penetrating Mr. Krabs. Holy shit. This is some real stuff. Well, I'm gonna broadcast UFC now. So, leave a like and subscribe if you want more Black Ops 3 videos. And see you guys in the next video. Peace out!